In this question, there is explanation about homologous recombination, and we need to find out which of the following options.